Hickory police are investigating after two suspicious devices were found at a church. Officials say they were found at Marketplace Church around 3 o'clock yesterday afternoon. Now, the good news, the scene was deemed safe and no injuries were reported. Right now, the FBI is assisting Hickory police in their investigation.